If you use Google Ads, you can set up your conversion tags using Google Tag Manager. Additionally, we also recommend setting up a conversion linker tag to ensure that those Google Ad tags have access to relevant ad click information across your site. Let's show you how to do that.
Great. So from within Google Tag Manager, we can create a new tag by clicking on the new tag box or going to the tag screen. We'll first set up a Google Ads conversion tag. So I'll click to create a new tag, and under tag configuration, I'll select a Google Ads conversion tag. Here, I'll want to enter in the relevant conversion ID, conversion label, and other values from the Google Ads interface. In this case, I'll enter in some values just to demonstrate how this is done. Once we've filled out the rest of these fields, we'll choose where we want this tag to fire. In this case, I could choose all pages, but I'll actually create a trigger for certain page views. Page URL contains thankyou.html, and we'll make this our thank you pages trigger. Now, when I save and publish this tag, it'll fire this Google Ads conversion on all of our thank you pages. The next thing I want to do, as we previously mentioned, is to set up a conversion linker tag. Within Google Tag Manager, I can go to create another new tag. From the tag configuration, I'll choose a conversion linker tag. And here, there really are no required options. I can essentially, from the triggering, choose to deploy this on all pages and save this tag, publish, and I'll be good to go. If I want to, within that conversion linker tag, there are some options available to me. I can override certain settings for the cookies that are written and read by the conversion linker and the relevant Google Ads tags. This conversion linker tag will identify relevant ad click information on landing page and store that ad click information in first-party cookies so that it can be read later on by our Google Ads conversion tags. Once I have the conversion linker tag in place across my entire site, I should be good to go with all of the Google Ads conversions. It's worth noting you only need one conversion linker per site, per container for a standard implementation. If I have another container on my site, I don't need to have multiple conversion linkers, but there shouldn't be any harm in doing so.